ask the little ones here. Think about one quality, a very nice quality from those pets, from those qualities that you can receive from the pets, so your dog, cat, or CIAC, that you can have an interesting friend right there. What's his name, by the way? The green one. Say again? Oh, okay. That's good. So, give me a good quality that you can receive from pets. What a good quality. Huh? Can you help me out? Tell me about love. Love. So your dogs give you love. They know how to love. Even more, they know how to love without expecting anything back. Isn't that right? Sometimes you kind of approach, you say, oh, he didn't give me anything nice, so I won't be able to say, or I won't say anything because he was mean to me. You know? One of the good things about dogs, pets, they're not playing back any kind of meanness or any kind of bad feelings. Any other good quality? Any good quality here about your animals? Can you help me out? Over there? What can be good qualities about your dog at home? Patience, good friends. Companionship, isn't that something? Loyalty, that's a big deal. Loyalty. I hear a friend of mine who said, you know, my dogs get more excited when I get home than my wife. I don't know if that's good. Holy, holy, holy is your name. Praise to the Lord, hallelujah. Forever and ever and every day. All glory and honor and power to you. The light of your face. Never fades. Praise to the Lord, hallelujah. Forever and ever and every day. All glory and honor and power to you. The light of your face never fades. Oh, you never
on the wing, oh, creatures of the Lord.